All right, part two of the thunderstorm in Hanover, Pennsylvania. We're almost out of the storm. Yep.
And Mom's burial plots are still out there right now.
I know. Dad said that we could use them too.
I don't want to let the family anymore while I'm in the burial.
I said I could.
Yep. Mm-hmm.
Because he said, I don't like the idea of all that. You can sell them.
Nah, I don't.
No.
I have one down at Susquehanna Memorial Gardens I can't sell. In fact, I think I've done.
You can't even hear the thunder in this thing, but it is thundering outside. Yep.
Back in the 80s, they wanted you to, they'd give you one free if you bought one.
Mm-hmm.
We never did buy one. They gave us one free.
Harry, emergency vehicles. Right behind me. On Baltimore Street. Pennsylvania Route 94.
Police came and picked this poor woman that used to walk around with a walker a couple doors over and took her away yesterday. I don't know why, or the other day. I don't know why. They're looking for Drew.
Yeah, I.
Mysterious.
I beg to differ. I beg to differ. I'm. He's just kidding, guys. Yeah.
I can't believe
that. Yep.
How'd you get?